Lexuses have problems sometimes too. This one's got a differential issue, like a broken tooth on the ring gear, most likely. We'll have to tear it down for a look-see.